I don't know who Bruce is.
Bruce? Don't I? No idea.
I don't know that. Someone important?
Is this the question you were talking about? The one that no one knows the answer to?
Who is Bruce? I don't know.
I don't know.
Actually, I should. I know pretty much everything else. I don't know what that is.
The shark of Finding Nemo.
The only Bruce I know is the Bruce of Finding Nemo. The shark.
Bruce is a shark in Finding Nemo.
No clue. The shark. Bruce the shark.
Someone on a board a long time ago when this first started.
Something with BSA?
I don't know. It's an acronym.
The only Bruce I can think of is Bruce McAvain, you know, the commentator, the footy guy.
Bruce Willis.
Apparently, Bruce, back in the 80s, had a week where he made people get drunk and drink alcohol and do sporting activities at the same time. That's the current gossip, but I'm not sure if it's confirmed or not.
I honestly thought it was something every uni did when I first came here, and then I said to one of my friends at Charles Sturt, she was like, I don't know what that is.
Bruce Springsteen?
I'm going to hazard a guess and say a middle-aged old guy that had something to do with La Trobe way back when.
Well, if we told you that, we'd have to kill you.
He's just such an amazing...
Mitch, you've already said too much. Sorry. You know what? I think this is a little bit... We might need to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.